Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy Super Boo Seuss here, and damn, I'm walking fast. And welcome back to another Fortnite Creator 2.0 map. This one's called Last Patient. Guess we're gonna be a patient or something. Anyways, grab your snacks, because it's gonna get a little spooky. We're gonna jump right in. Where the heck? Oh. Hey, yo, what the? Doctor? What's going on? Why you look at me like that, bro? Ow! Doctor! What the? 2008, 5 years later. Well then. There I am in that corner. Okay. Anyway, shout out to Pancake Wreckers. Yes, that is his name, guys. I play his game Pool Room, but I just didn't get a chance to upload it. I'm already picking stuff. I got a flashlight. Click L1. There you go. I did play his Pool Room game. I just didn't made it far. And yes, guys, I do play these games as well. And I just sometimes I don't upload them. I just test them out. And if it's too, I could have beat it, to be honest. Maybe because I was just too tired. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for being in this channel, liking, comment, and all that good stuff. I appreciate all you guys, and I mean all of you guys that are here. Thank you so much. We'll have a playlist of more new Fortnite games you could check out. I don't know why I sound like I'm some reporter. I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes I catch myself when I edit these videos as well. I sound like some reporter. Welcome back in the news. You are subscribed to my channel. That's right. I'm like, bro, I need to stop. All right. Last Patient. What's the game about? I don't know. But we're going to find out together. So stick around. Because it's going to get a little crazy up in here. I'm glad he created this game. Because I did seen his other games. And I saw that he does make these maps really good. So shout out once again to Pancake Wreckers. Yeah, go check him out after this video if you like, guys. Show him some support. And thank you for supporting me as well. So, okay, I gotta go up. There's so much going on right now. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just walking around, opening stuff. So I'm a patient. And apparently something happened. That I'm stuck somewhere, I guess. This is like an escape room. Anyways, guys, I hope your day is going well. Staying out of trouble and staying away from negative energy. Hopefully you're doing good in school and a job and all that good stuff. It's going good today, guys, as you watch this video. Okay, am I supposed to jump over the window? What am I supposed to do, bro? Okay, there you go. It wasn't opening earlier, but now it opened. Okay. Okie doke. It's a little too quiet up in here. Is that a key card? It is. Now let's go back. So I'm assuming we're in a hospital. I mean, we are in a hospital. What am I saying? Sorry, guys. I just got out of work, so my mind's a little bit, I'm a little exhausted, guys, but no worries.
It's been 5 years since the Greensville Hospital incident, and still, no one knows what really happened. Patients and staff all gone and never seen again. The place has been abandoned ever since, and the police is still warning people not to try to go there. The disappearances of people trying to enter the hospital has risen a lot the last years. So take it easy, everyone, and we will be back tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. as usual.
Pretty sure this place is closed down due to haunted, I guess. Okay, it's broken, so I have to. Okay, let me go back. I believe it's that door that was locked. Dragon Ball Z, guys, next week. So make sure you have that notification on. If you did that, appreciate you guys. As that's the new story mode game I will be playing. What's that noise? Okay, I'm a little spooked. It's too quiet up in here. I do not like the... Oh, look, a 9. Okay, gotta look for numbers now. Can I open this door? Yep, just open slowly. Okay, I am a little spooked, guys. I do not like places that are way too quiet. What the heck? Derek Reek, male, 10th of August. Derek Reek suffered from severe disorder and delusional I'ma skip that because I can't even read those big words. Holy smoke, like I could read, but damn, these big scientific words that I'm sorry guys, y'all can read that, y'all can pause if y'all like, but I am not reading that. That's too hard to read for me. What the hell is that? Is that a head? There is. What the hell is going on over here? Collect information about the former patients and employees. I made mad noise. What was that noise? Glass breaking. So yeah. 12 p.m. Central, guys. Next week, playing that Dragon Ball Z on... Hopefully the first episode will be Thursday and then the second episode on Friday. And then after that, the 25th to the 31st, Halloween event, guys. Where I post new school and old school games as well. Miss Riley, if I'm saying it right, or Miss Ray, Rayley. Birthday, May 4th. Hey, she has the same, I mean, she almost have the same, my birthday's on the May 5th, guys. So her birthday is May 4th. We got the same birth, almost the same month birthday. She's a demon. Never mind. We do not get along at all if you're a demon. Blood curse. Ray was admitted after a violent outburst at church, claiming demonic visions. She self-harmed, carving symbols, her skin and surrounding. Despite medication, she remains unstable, chanting in a long language. What if she was really seeing demons? Like, bro. And y'all probably just killed her. I think that, or unless she just died in the hospital. I think these are patients that we reading that died here. Okay. There's always a wheelchair in the hospital. Where's the deathbed? I call it the deathbed. It's always some deathbed rolling around, but this, so far, investigation that I'm doing, it's going good, I guess. No, nothing happening right now. So I believe, wait, there's a box there. Can I pick it up now? I believe, guys, that I'm an investigator. Yeah, I'm like a detective or something. I can't see nothing. Even though I got a flashlight, I can't see that. Okay, there's nothing here. Can I go inside here? No. Last room. So that's what happened. And then there was another patient. I don't know if it's supposed to be me. It's confusing, so. Okay, let's continue. Let's see if I could find anything. Another paper. Oh, yeah. Dr. Morris. Mail, December. Okay, that's just talking about Dr. Morris' experience in the workplace. Okay. Anyways, there's nothing here too. Okay, I'll be right back, guys, because I don't know what the heck am I doing. Okay, this is a big place. Oh, it needs a code. Oh, it needs a code. I forgot, guys. I have to look for numbers. I'll be forgetting, guys. I'm sorry. I'm developing a small headache right now. It's going to turn big later on. So, yeah, I apologize, guys. When I get headaches, I tend to forget. I'm trying to escape, but the door's locked down. He controls them all. What the heck is he talking about? Let's look over here real quick. Oh, Easter egg. I cannot run. But I'm happy. Go down. Oh, no. Am I supposed to go down? Why am I walking slow like this? So dramatic. Okay, that was a scary ride going down. Okay. So I gotta go back up, but for some reason I'm back down here. I mean, not back down. I'm back down here. Like I'm acting like I've been down here. I haven't been down here, but wanted to explore down here because I have to find some numbers. Hello? Hello? Who's that? Are you stuck? Pick up key. Ooh, I got a key. Okay, good. Found a key. Can I find some jewelry? Oh my gosh, level up. Please, this is not the time. Well then, I got a key. Not sure what to do with that. What is this? I saw him. He attacked me. His eyes was weird or whatnot. His eyes was weird. Yeah, he was cross-eyed while he was attacking me. I guess I just went down here just for a key, right? For what's over here? What is this? Can I open this now? Oh, I could, so I guess it was for this room. Hey, I'm a detective. Just call me Detective Super. Just exploring down here. If you are a ghost down here, I'm here to help. That's the stupidest thing I ever said. Don't say that, guys. If you're trying to hunt for ghosts, don't do that. That's, what the heck, what kind of jigsaw puzzle place is this? Well then, we're going deeper and deeper. I guess I didn't need those numbers upstairs unless... I hope I'm doing this right. There's a keycard. Because I'm going deeper somewhere, but... Oh my gosh, this is scary. I'm going to a cave. Now this how you know, guys. If you're ever exploring... I watch Sam and Kobe, right? If you explore places like this, this is very scary. So yeah, they'd be exploring places and whatnot, and you know, in the future, which I'm gonna fulfill that. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but in the future, guys, if my channel does great, I'm gonna do this in real life, guys. Yes, I said it. I'm gonna explore abandoned places like this in real life, and hopefully I don't die from ghosts. I don't know. It's something I want to do. I think it's interesting. You know, okay, 5 years or it has been longer. The time moves differently when you transcend it. Okay. Enough reading that. You heard that? Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I'm right in this corner. This is what I would do, guys, if I ever explore an abandoned place. I would literally stand in this corner with the flashlight. Oh, no worries, though. I will have a weapon with me. Because I know I can't go to places like this alone. It will be scary. Okay, still locked. What was the purpose of down here? Okay, I guess I got... Oh, look, I can open that. Oh, look. What the hell? I guess it's for this door? Let me see. It is. Okay, am I going the right way? And what the hell is that picture? Did y'all just saw the picture? Is that that doctor or assistant doctor thing that killed me earlier or whatever it was? Oh. Oh my god! What the hell? What was that? Bro. What is going on here? Open the door. Okay, so upstairs was locked, by the way, guys. So, I don't think Why am I spinning these? What am I gonna get out of these? I don't think I'm supposed to go at that door upstairs. Although it had numbers on it, I'm like super confused on what am I supposed to do. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just exploring this place. That's basically what's happening right now. And the door is locked, so I'm assuming I had to pull another lever around here. I think it's this one. Yeah, there you go. Can it open now? Oh, okay, yep. Alright. Hey, are you the ghost? Are you the ghost? Kind of dumb question is that? Of course he's a ghost. What it says, the arrow? Open this up. Open this up. Okay, I found something there, right? What is that? I was not expecting this, guys, to be honest. Is that binoculars? Oh no, that's night vision. Hello? Who's that? What was that? Handprint missing. That's what the... Oh, there it is. Is there more handprint? Oh, there. I found another one handprint. Okay, there you go. It went away. So now I could go through now? This is a very interesting game. He did a really good job. Access granted. I'm glad he created this game. Because... playing games like this, guys, and just hello. Go, hurry up, hurry up. I don't know what to pick up. I don't know what is going on. There's a key there. Open that up. But we just, like I said, guys, in case you missed what I said, I'm like a detective or something exploring an abandoned place. I guess finding out what happened to... It's locked. Okay, I need something to open that up. Guess some... seeing what happened here, I guess. Pick up screw. Okay, I pick up a screw. Pick lock. Okay. Okay. Hello? Left or right? Going left. I don't think I made the right choice of going left, but I think the place is kind of the same. Sorry if I'm talking a little low too, guys. Like I said, I am exhausted. I have a small headache from work. Okay, I don't think there was nothing there. So yeah, sorry for my low energy, guys. And I'm spooked out as well. I saw something blue. Unless that's my... What the hell is a maze? Open. Where the heck am I going? Oh, that's to go back up? Damn it, I didn't mean to go inside to... I didn't know it was about to take me directly up. Now I'm outside. Thanks for playing. You managed to escape. More updates and map in near future. What the heck? I'm so confused. But I guess this was like a mystery game. That's what it was. Now, there was numbers that y'all seen earlier. It was like numbers. I don't know what was that for. So now I'm curious. I might have to play the game again. I don't know if I want to though. Because what if it was just for the Easter egg? Like that number is just to collect an Easter egg. Alright guys, I'm back. So I found two numbers, 6963. So this is a 6 right here. The other one is 9 and then a 3. I'm missing one more. So they are in these rooms in case you're trying to wander and find it for yourself. I can't find the last number. So if I don't find it, I'm going to guess. I came back to the game because I thought, you know, I'm curious, what is that door they want me to open? Oh, look, the other number is here. So 4, 963. This room right here. Let's see if I could get it right. 4963. I did it. I'm curious what was inside here. Because they made me go inside here for a reason. Dr. Steinfield? What? Okay. What was the purpose of going inside here? Don't tell me it was for nothing. That's about it. It was just to see that note. Is there more anything? Well, I hope you made it this far, guys. Shout out to Pancake Records. Y'all go show him some love. He has more games out there that he did create. He created two more. I think I forgot the name of it. And the pool room that, what am I doing? And the pool room as well. I have a playlist, guys. Go check it out after this if you want to see more gaming like this. And like I said, thank you so much for liking, commenting, and subscribing and all that good stuff. It means so much to me, guys. Yeah, supporting me. I appreciate you. And I'll be seeing you in the next episode of Finding New Games. I really gotta work on that. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Enjoy your rest of the day. Peace out.